So, Bruno, how are you? Have you had a good show?
Yeah, we had a very good show. We're very happy. It's much better than last year. We were here last year, and I think this year is a good year for us. Yeah.
So you've had plenty of interest in the machinery?
Yeah, we have plenty new people that ask for dealership over the UK, and that's the way we want to work. Also, I had customers from Turkey, from New Zealand, from Italy.
Yeah.
So yeah.
So which products are they showing interest in?
Yeah, we have a full range of we make mid-size wood chippers, high quality professional wood chippers, and we have a range of stump grinders.
Okay.
And we are very good in that.
And so you've had a good show then. So. And what particularly stands out, makes your machine stand out against other chippers and stuff like that?
Because they're very narrow. We have drum chippers, and they're very narrow. So we have from sizes, we start at 2-inch, 3-inch, 4-inch, 5-inch.
Yeah.
And then we stop. But it's chippers you can take everywhere, in the trailer, go in the garden. Instead of bringing the wood outside, you can go with the machine there where you cut the wood.
So it's a bit more practical.
You gain time and money.
More efficient, yeah.
Yeah, it's more efficient,
of course.
Okay,
I'm glad you had a good show, and thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Okay, thank you.